Hello viewers, most of the time while doing Google search we will just enter a few keywords as a search query rather than using any filtering technique and we'll look for results. But sometimes the Google server will pull out irrelevant results, you might have noticed it. To filter exact results and to save your time, you need to use few additional keywords. In this video, I'm going to show you few Google tricks to do easy search. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, do subscribe and let's get into the video. Now let's understand the use of plus and minus symbol while doing Google search. I'm going to look for a headset but not from Flipkart, so that you can use minus symbol and Flipkart and hit your search. The results will be like you are not going to get any link related to Flipkart. Fine. What if I want to search only from Flipkart? Just use plus symbol and hit enter. So you'll be getting all the links related to Flipkart. This is really cool, right? And the next trick is using define. Most of us will be using this. Define Apple, it will be showing you the definition. And if you want to know how this Apple keyword got derived, use etymology. And it will be showing you from where it got derived, from which language it is, German, Dutch, you know, and all. And the next trick is using site keyword. If you want to do search in a specific website, then you can use site colon the website name space your search key. So over here I have used site colon timesofindia.com, Indian Army News, so that I'll be getting all the news related to Indian Army from Times of India website. So likewise, if you want to search from some other website, you can name the website over here so that you'll be getting the results. If you want to search for a specific title, then use in title colon within double quotes, you can mention the search. Here I have used Keeledy, so I'm getting all the results titled as Keeledy. You can see these results. Fine. And one more thing is you can search based on index also. Index of I have used movies, so that I'll be getting all the links which are indexed under movies title. And the next cool trick is using related keyword. You can use related colon and the website name. For instance, here I have used related amazon.com, and then it will pull out results like Walmart, Overstock and much more. Sometimes we don't even aware that these websites are available in the market and all. And if I want to know the websites related to Facebook, just enter the search and it will pull out the results like LinkedIn, Twitter, Pinterest, MySpace, Flickr and much more. And the next trick is using file type. If you are looking for a specific file, then use file type colon DOC or PDF or whatever the format you want. Over here I have used my search query as Mac OS and file type is DOC, and you can see the results are related to DOC everywhere. Yes. And what if I need PDF file? And the results, you can see all the results are related to this PDF stuffs. You might be thinking that simply we can write PDF, we'll be getting PDF files, right? I'll be showing you that also. You can see over the difference over here. I have written macOS PDF, but only one link I have got as PDF and all other things are not related to my search. Hope you liked this video. I would like to hear you in the comment section. Thank you.